You won't believe this, but this is JFK's personal White House rocking chair. Part of the Jim Irsay collection, JFK even once told reporters it was his favorite piece of furniture.